promoted to master, which is a professional sailor in charge of all aspects of seamanship under the captain.
You've been up before, haven't you?
Over the next few years, he made many long sea voyages. He spent 4 years preparing charts of the eastern coast of Canada, which proved so accurate that he was still used by the Admiralty right up until 1930. Then, in 1768, the Royal Society decided to send an expedition of discovery to Tahiti in the Pacific Ocean to observe the planet Venus crossing the face of the Sun. Funded by the Crown, the Earl of Pembroke was purchased for just under £3,000, taken to London to be fitted out and renamed His Majesty's Bark Endeavour. The Admiralty decided that James Cook was the ideal man.
All right,
Charlie, Charlie.